God, you get in the witness booth. You tell these people how I've been praying for you. Watch me now. Can you put God in your witness booth? For him to testify how you've been praying for somebody else. You ain't got to answer that. Or will God only testify that all you ask me to do is stuff for you? Paul says, I've been praying for you. I've been praying for you. Because I know that we are partners in salvation. I'm going to leave you alone now. But all I've been trying to tell you in this short time we spent together is that Christians who really understand how important it is for Christians to pray for one another, Christians who really understand how important it is for the gospel of salvation to be preached, are Christians that don't mind or will not hesitate to pray for other Christians. Bottom line of this sermonic thought can be summed up in the hymnal entitled, I Need You to Survive. The lyrics of that song says, I need you. You need me. We are all a part of God's body. So what you ought to do is you ought to stand with me. You ought to agree with me. Because we are all a part of God's body. He goes on to say that I won't harm you with the words of my mouth. Why won't you do that? He says, because I love you. And I know I need you to survive. Just as I needed my brother to be on the sideline, to keep me on the football field, every child of God needs a fellow Christian to be praying for them while we're on the battlefield. We are partners in ministry. God bless you. God keep you. Here's my prayer.